Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. Who shows of it?
Kill that gold! It's your end! Die, die, die!
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets.
No! Here!
Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is.
You? Are you joking?
Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things.
Spiders everywhere!
Wait! Orcs is are coming. Hide!
Terrified that Morgheim flies, everyone knows it. Says the Glob who's afraid of spiders.
Horses. heads whenever he sees them. We are close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
First, it'll be the blade, then the feasting.
Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Edwino Ogwa!
The assassin is near.
Scoff.
One thing worse than all those little spiders.
The war chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. Or do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
Go take a look.
We've got a killer lurking around. If anything's out there, it will regret making me hunt for it.
I followed through by orders, so if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idril and customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. Sasan had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the Warchief's final bodyguard. These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
You heard thunder the other night?
What thunder, you glob? That was Mount Doom going kaboom!
Stealing our victims.
Then they leave the frog.
Never.
fight would attack the archers first. I can exploit that.
Look the same to me. I don't know how you tell them apart.
I don't know much, but one thing I do know. Long as there are living things, one of them is going to want another one dead. And that's my business. That, you could say, is the reason I am here.
Yeah, that's right. Tell me something I don't know. He was my commander.
I've repelled mightier warriors than you. Nothing can hurt me. Plenty left in the well, Pinkskin. Do you?
Hey!
Over there!
With
have order fleeing you, do you? Probably run fast enough to have a chance of catching me.
If I didn't know better, I'd say I just killed you. But you all look the same to me.
This garbage!
We should return to Minas Ethel.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
There's barrels here. Then they make us take the same barrels back.
Sauron's forces keep growing.
Don't be so predictable! submit!
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Just give me bigger boobs. I'll stop them spiders or what?
From Gondor.
City was glorious. I loved seeing all those
birds.
Seen that little rat scuttling around.
Join your fallen brothers.
Have
Here I am in Mordor, and I run into a bunch of lazy mangswine. Now I've got to kill the lot of you.
Try again!
I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
Chief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them all. Then we'll need help from the Gondorians to do it.